Right now, forgive me, Congresswoman, right now, at this point in time, domestic violent extremism, the lone wolf, the loose affiliation of individuals following ideologies of hate and other ideologies of extremism that are willing and able to take those ideologies and execute on them in unlawful, illegal, violent ways is our greatest threat in the homeland right now.
The biggest stories the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.